The City of Alliance is offering a new program. The program will allow residents of Alliance to replace parts of damaged sidewalks. The city will offer a cost share of $200 per cubic yard. Residents must secure a licensed contractor before the city assists in pay, and funding is limited. The City of Alliance must be notified to take part in the program. Still ahead, Nebraska.